some information for you that you might, you know, some of you crazy people might like this. We got a new album coming out. Did you get Captain Post guitar work? We got a new album coming out. Somewhere around Summertime. It's called Tenderness the Savage, ladies and gentlemen. And this song is about a certain hairstyle. Maybe this is my hairstyle, although I can maybe write a song about my own hairstyle. It would be kind of long, though. And it's not about the lame-ass mullet, ladies and gentlemen. It's the lame-ass mullet belongs to the lame-ass internet, ladies and gentlemen. This is about a vintage, classic, fucking cool hairdo called the duck tail, ladies and gentlemen. And it goes something like this! Norwegian, ladies and gentlemen, the only word you have to know, except I don't live.
Down, down, down. So get a light down, get a light on down.
San Francisco. So, do all you guys in the house, you actually from this city? Raise your arms if you're born and bred in this city, ladies and gentlemen. I drink my wine. This song is about coming from some goddamn awful place in the middle of nowhere and having just a strange urge that will put you into observation class, as we call it in my little country. Because you want to burn things down. And you want to burn things up. It starts with a little piece of paper on your desk, ladies and gentlemen. And it goes down to houses, football courts, you know, cheerleaders, dogs, stuff like that. And it ends up by burning whole cities down. And it is fear, ladies and gentlemen. Because there's so many cities in this world that deserves the name the City! City! We'll be right back. switch. I said I gotta flip that switch. And after a while, I got a little bit of a shitty city. And the sun said, there's a joke. And I'm going to push that button. You gotta push that button, yeah. Gotta push that button, yeah. Come on, boys. Let's push that button. You ready, Captain? All right. Daddy, you ready, Daddy? Hey, rock the roots. Come on, let's do that. Let's go together. Push that button. This is not what we want. We don't know what we want. We don't know what we want. So you give me what you want. So do you know what I want?
Yeah.
What can I say? Love, I guess. Except I like the small introduction to the song too, and then you want here to come on. Oh yeah, you won't have to hear about it. Scoop it louder tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, the song is by German fans, running fan sheets, have some Schulloft in Essen, Karlsruhe, all places. Speaks for self, and it's presented by our wonderful, very special friend, Captain Poon, right here on my lap. I'm gonna be my shoes. I know I am, but I should surely cut my shoes. I just got a phone call from my home country, from my government, ladies and gentlemen. I was told to bring over this message. From this day on, there is a state of war between Norway and the USA, ladies and gentlemen. And you ain't got shit of a chance. You're like a snowball in hell, ladies and gentlemen. So right now, right here in San Francisco, it's time for you to disperse people to just bend down and surrender.
Yeah. 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 Ye